And he doesn't complain that the music is too loud and bad.